schedule for football. Introducing first from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing 228 pounds, Matt Hardy, Virgin Blood.
Now, there's a bat back that you're very interested in. Not that one, but the long eyelashes.
Well, the bathrooms, too, because I hate going and visiting somebody's house and one of the bathrooms being tied up. You know, if I gotta go, I gotta go. I hate to make a trip to a gas station.
His partners, Garrison Cade and Mark Jindrak.
Should be interesting to see how Matt Hardy version 1 teams up with Garrison Cade and Mark Jindrak, this young new tag team here in the WWE. Well, I can tell you that Stinger's Crusher presents WWE WrestleMania 20, a co-production of Raw and SmackDown. WrestleMania comes to you live Sunday, March 14th from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City exclusively on pay-per-view. Looking for a satisfying crunch?
Yes, I am.
Grab a Snickers Cruncher.
I think I will.
Oh, this ought to be great.
Here come your buddies. All three of them now. The whole Smith family.
D-Von, Tenerife, Spike.
Coach. Hey, they have other things to worry about tonight than worried about me, kid. You know what I'm saying? But if they're looking over their shoulder, it could be a long night for the Dudley.
They don't want none of this.
We got to take our last commercial break. Six-man action. When we come back. Stick around. Welcome back, everybody, right here on Heat. Spike TV, Al Snow alongside the coach. The six-man tag team match just getting underway. Matt Hardy and D-Von starting this thing off.
And Matt Hardy being really aggressive coach over the last few weeks. Ooh, Matt Hardy's been on a bit of a losing streak. I think he's looking for tonight to change that up.
And speaking of a losing streak, conversely, on the other side of things, the Dudley boys continue to get beaten and beaten down.
Well, they have been beaten and beaten down for years, but they have fought back over and over again, sometimes against their better judgment, not taking the proper time off. And that might be showing now.
Here's a tag, and in comes Mark Jindrak. That's a very, very good point. As great as the Dudley boys have been in the past, I have to say that at least, sometimes they don't know when just to call it a night. They don't know when to pack their bags in and say, listen, maybe I'm hurt. I'm not the team I used to be.
And you can
wait
see
a second. Here's a cover, hook the leg, and a kick out.
I hate when matches interrupt me.
My bad.
Anyway.
Well, I apologize for the match.
Sorry. You're going to point out, you see the effects of D-Von. He's still got those ribs heavily taped up. And you remember Bubba looked like death warmed over just a week ago and probably is still feeling the effects. You may not see it on the outside, but on the inside, he's still roughed up.
And I would say that that's probably the best, in my opinion, Bubba Ray has looked in a very long time. But
well, definitely better than these legs look tonight.
Well, here's a tag, and here comes the third member of the Dudley boys, of course, Spike Dudley.
Oh, what we like to refer to as Special Ed.
Well, you know, Al, real quickly, while we have a second, 21 days from WrestleMania.
It did take me for a second. Yeah.
The dead, apparently, oh, beautiful head scissors from Spike Dudley, and now going in the corner.
Oh, that's what we call a hoedown, and I don't mean your girlfriend, Coach.
You know her.
That's not like
only on Saturday, I mean. And only at home.
Okay.
But what about that the dead will rise again in 21 days? Cade is so paranoid right now after what's going on.
And you're not? That's some freaky stuff going on, man.
The purple light, the rain.
That's right. It's either Undertaker or it's Prince coming back, one of the two.
Well, we just saw Prince a couple of weeks ago, and unless he's hanging out with Beyonce, it's not going to be Prince at WrestleMania, I can tell you that.
Yeah.
Beautiful reverse elbow by D-Von. And now all three members of the opposing team trying to take a shot. And there's a big-time shot from Garrison Cade.
I tell you what, the D-Von, Bubba, big mistake there. You don't tick the Dudleys off. They are fired up tonight, but do they have the physical side of it? Are they so beat down that they can't put it together and win this match?
And speaking of beat down, is the Undertaker really out there, physically out there to make a cut? Oh my goodness.
Yep, case in point.
I know you and I can both say.
Matt Hardy sneaking in. Doing everything he can to break that losing streak tonight. Celebrating all on his own out on the outside. That's right, verse one.
Here's a tag, and in comes the terrific athlete, Mark Jindrak.
Throws the best punch.
without a doubt throws the best punch and probably is the best athlete in the entire Atlanta area, and I'm including Michael Vick.
I would say at least in the Atlanta area.
Just ask him, he'll tell you.
Not the surrounding suburbs, too.
Here's a tag, and, you know, I will say that all three members, even though they don't normally tag up together, are working very, very well here tonight.
That is true. Matt Hardy is doing everything he can to put himself in this match so that he can make sure that he wins.
Do you think it's a conscious decision by really all superstars involved?
He blocked it.
Oh, no, he got it.
To try to raise the level of their game heading to WrestleMania. Wait a second. A two cover. Look at the leg. Oh, and D-Von barely beats a three count with that right shoulder.
Definitely.
Up.
Right you are, Coach, for noticing how observant. I give you kudos.
Thank
Coach
you very much.
Of the day. Why? Because as I mentioned at the top of the hour, every match has more significance. Every match could dictate what happens at WrestleMania. You make a good showing, you get a winning streak going now between now and WrestleMania, you're in. You may have a spot.
Well, you talk about winning streaks. Chris Benoit certainly is not on a winning streak heading to WrestleMania for his biggest match of his career. Here's a cover by Garrison Cade, and again, D-Von, who's been in the ring for a very, very long time, continues to be there.
And D-Von needs to make that tag, either to Spike or to Bubba, either one. He needs to get out of the ring. Those ribs being taped up like they are. Oh!
We forgot to mention the best dropkick in the business, too. And another cover on Bubba Ray breaks up the three count.
Much better than Bob Holly's, a higher vertical. I know you've said that yourself numerous times.
Well, you know I have, but usually not on the air, but I'll say it this week.
Go right ahead.
It's okay.
You're a man.
We don't see, you know, we don't go to SmackDown all that often.
No.
They ask us to, little special appearances. Nobody home as D-Von is able to get out of the way. And somehow, D-Von needs to get to his corner to tag in either Spike or to tag in Bubba
needs
Ray.
To make the tag. Make that tag. He does. He tags in Bubba.
And Garrison Cade, who just got tagged in himself, wants no part of Bubba Ray Dudley.
Got tagged in and is getting tagged by Bubba left to right. Big backdrop by Bubba Dudley. Huge shoulder block to Mark Jindrak.
And Bubba Ray just getting his hands on anybody that is available.
Neck breaker. Turn the reversal around. Could be it.
Here's the cover. Could be enough. Two-oh. Garrison Cade somehow is able to kick out. And this thing has certainly been ratcheted up a notch here in the last couple of minutes.
Four-way slam.
Will this be enough somehow? And Garrison Cade shot to the midsection of Bubba Ray.
I'm sure Matt Hardy's seeing the possibility of his losing streak just drifting away.
Now Bubba Ray thrown into his own corner, enabling Spike Dudley to have a blind tag.
Yep, Bubba titching him right on out. Give old Matt Hardy a good shot for a good measure and into Spike Dudley. Cross body block.
Will this be enough? Beautiful maneuver by both men. Matt Hardy. Nobody home as he elbow drops his very own partner.
Big headbutt.
Battering ram from Spike Dudley. Now all hell is broken loose in this one.
Spike got Garrison Cade tied up in the corner, and Bubba Dudley with a big slam. On Matt Hardy, the referee is over there with Spike Dudley trying to break that up.
It is a shame, Al, to see this crowd completely behind Garrison Cade, Matt Hardy, and Mark Jindrak. It really is. Now this crowd, well, I think they're rooting for him. Well, Matt Hardy now attempts to get to his feet, and D-Von and Bubba Ray are waiting
for the
3D.
Go for the Dudley Dog.
Whoa, and Spike just tossed, and Bubba Ray doesn't see the cover. Now does, and is a shadow too late. And the Dudley Boys defeated again. What a terrific effort by that man right there, Matt Hardy, leading his team.
Look at him. The losing streak is over. Matt Hardy is beginning to win.
Well, guys, don't miss Raw live tomorrow night. Mr. McMahon's major WrestleMania announcement. And after he makes the announcement, Mr. McMahon is going to call out our boss, Eric Bischoff. And I guess we'll see who can kick whose ass.
My buddy's on air.
I'm taking Eric Bischoff, so we'll find out live from Omaha tomorrow night. Crowd still on the coast. We'll see you tomorrow night.